May I introduce you to the world of yeasts? Our everyday little helpers. They make our bread, our wine, and beer. You can find them almost everywhere, even on our skin, where they build colonies. Most strains of yeast are completely harmless, but there are some out there that share a dark secret. This lady, for example, is an offspring from the renowned yeast family named Candida. A nice little cell, but from time to time, especially when our immune defense is weak, Miss Candy shows her darkest secrets, inflammating some of people's most delicate spots. Yeast infections like to strike when immune defense is weak. And if they do, they are often confused with bacterial infections up until it is too late.
It's really hard to spot the beast in yeast. Let me show you something. Pathogenic bacteria are everyday business. We can kill most of them using antibiotics. And now look at this, a yeast colony, like the friendly neighbor next door. If yeast goes berserk, it looks like a bacterial infection. So we give our patients antibiotics where we should use fungicides.
A deadly mistake, as antibiotics do not affect the yeast at all. Even worse, they pave the way for it to grow where harmless bacteria once settled. This is why pathogenic yeast is often discovered late, and if it manages to enter our bloodstream, sometimes even too late. Pathogenic yeast. This means 300 million infections worldwide. But science has an answer. All over Europe, the OPATHIANS are out, a group of fearless scientists confronting and collecting yeast wherever it causes troubles.
Once we spot a pathogenic yeast, we send a sample to the Omics organization, a kind of scientific intelligence service.
Welcome at the Omics organization.
The Omics are experts in their field. Once a strain is in their hands, their interrogation experts squeeze every possible piece of information out of it.
I read the genes and try to understand the code.
I'm interested in the way the code is translated into real life.
I'm interested in proteins and what they do.
We are the Omics. We analyze, we understand, we recommend.
And this is the great digitator, our beloved supercomputer, that stores and processes all the molecular data we receive.
The vast number of data, in combination with the analytic superpower provided by state-of-the-art computing, make it possible to spot specific patterns in the behavior of pathogenic yeast and therefore detect those strains that may cause trouble one day. A first step towards an early detection and warning system that will help medics around the world to choose the right treatment. Observed like never before, yeast will face a peaceful symbiotic future on our bodies, or else have to face a harsh treatment.
Thank you.